Good luck, CEOs.
Mr. Neil, is it true that many financial professionals love money and use friends?
If you use your friends and love money, I think sooner or later you'll be alone.
Then Ronald, how had your childhood shaped your success in life?
Being the eldest son, I think that trained me, made me learn how to take responsibility.
Dr. Chris Tan, do you think competition is easier during your time?
Internet, of course, brings the competition to the next level. You're no longer competing, you know, with fellow schoolmates, right? You are competing with everyone else.
Mr. Chung, do you think that our younger generation can do better than your generation?
Ours is mega rise to level 2 or 3, but you guys are the meteoric rise. The sky is the limit for all of you.
I want to become an inventor. I've been also inspired by these 3 inventors, Thomas Edison, Orville, and Wilbur Wright.
My dream is to be a biologist.
I remain to do some research in genetic engineering.
So he discovered quasi crystals, just shown here. If you examine it carefully, the patterns don't repeat.
You will also be entertained by members of our Dead Poet Society and enjoy the self-written poems by your little John Kitts of the English literature.
There is a stair where I always sit. It is not a staircase, it is not imagination.
We will be presenting to the winners of GATE Creative Writing Competition 2014. For now, recognize our next visit in the Australian Mathematics Competition 2014.
I just want to thank my gifted and talented math teacher. I learned a lot from his lessons.
With the launch of Creative Sound Blaster Soundcard, they have given me an opportunity to promote this speaker. I'm glad that my first failures did not drag me down. I always believe that one door closes, another door opens. My favorite activities was to dream. I always dream about chemistry and dream about stuff. I can tell you that it's part of the process from dream to reality.
A lot of things that we really cannot take for granted because they were not easily available. You should think of coming up with some cure. You guys can be the one coming up for cure for Ebola or for cancer or for AIDS or for anything. You know, do something that's impactful to Singapore, to the community, to Singapore, to the world at large.